two sides with a rich history are awaiting the clash that will have fans and pundits alike talking for weeks to come. This is surely a match that will go down in the history books. Comprehensive coverage coming up live on EA TV.
Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And we've got live football from Liga Portugal coming up. It's Sporting. They play Benfica.
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. This is the home side's team today.
Well, it certainly looks like they'll be going for it from the off.
That, to me, is a nasty one. What does the ref think? An early yellow card, but that might set the tone.
He needs to be a bit smarter there, so early on in the game to get booked. May change how he approaches the rest of the game.
Morita. Pushing forward with options available now. Fantastic looking ball. No, this has to be. To do here. Good cross into the middle, and the danger is cleared. Fredrik Arsnes. Plenty of open space here. Now, could this be attacked? Good chance to come, perhaps. Delivered into the box. It's only halfway clear. It's more than comfortable for the men in goal. Kuma. Won really smartly. Takes it on. More than ready for it. Good work to beat the challenge. And it's on now. And he's done really well to keep that out. No, this has to be.
Himself being, it's a really good stop.
Laid into the box, and the keeper there has an easy job of claiming the corner. Nicolas Otamendi. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for him to take away. Not least the 3 points soon.
Yeah, both teams give absolutely everything. There was a real intensity to the game, but I think the moments of quality just give them the edge and they deserve the results.
You know, he could be a real...